Three icons of the sports world were given the highest civilian honor in the United States on Tuesday when President Barack Obama handed out Presidential Medals of Freedom. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Vin Scully, and Michael Jordan all received the honor. President Obama cracked a few jokes during the ceremony, referring to Jordan as a guy from Space Jam. Other stars honored included actor Robert De Niro, artist Bruce Springsteen, and TV show host Ellen DeGeneres.